Yellowstone National Park in Wyoming is one of the most remarkable and beautiful places on Earth. Not only is it renowned for its biodiversity, which includes some incredibly resilient microbial organisms, but it's also home to one of the world's so-called supervolcanoes. This particular volcanic caldera sits atop one of the largest magma bodies in the world, fueled by an upwelling plume of superheated material. This dynamic and violent subterranean plumbing means that the water bodies at the surface, including the many geysers and springs, tend to be highly acidic, incredibly hot, and more often than not, deadly to animal life. Earlier this year, a clumsy and unfortunate individual decided to ignore the numerous warnings plastered around the park and dip his finger into one of Yellowstone's plentiful hot springs. Is it slow and painful, like being eaten by a Sarlacc, or is it more like taking a brisk walk across the surface of the sun? The details, although fascinating, are genuinely horrific, so if you have a nervous disposition or you're not quite that curious, I'd advise you look away now. If you're still reading, then brace yourself. The first thing that would happen is that your body would register that your skin is bathing in waters around 93 degrees Celsius, 199 degrees Fahrenheit. It would hurt like nothing you can possibly imagine, but only for as long as your nervous system could register pain, which, fortunately, won't be more than a minute or so. Some underlying skin layers, instead of breaking down, will lose all their water and become leathery and blackened. Oh, and your underlying subcutaneous fat would soon bubble off too.